Havana. Sobrang kawawa ni JR the whole time. What I should say. I'm just kept deciding next time gonna.
Currently in Miami. So we are at Little Havana already. I don't know what to expect, but I'm excited. Kami lang yung may camera at saka naka-outfit dito. I did not know na majority pala ng tao sa Miami speaks in Spanish. Dana learned a few words and
habla
phrases.
Habla Espanol.
Ah, habla Espanol.
Habla, hablo, hablo Espanol.
Si. Si.
Si na na.
We are
not getting ice cream. We're just sitting down
because
we're tired.
We are going boating in the yacht. Everything is so nice here.
So Nicole,
yeah.
What are you thinking right now?
Guess what just happened? Inulan kami. Saya! Gusto na namin mag-swimming, di ba?
Para ka nag-swimming, tapos may aircon.
Tapos takot na takot ako kanina, girl.
Sabi niya, ayoko mamatay dito.
Everyone is drenched. Let me show.
Nana, show your outfit.
Wala na nga akong maleta. Yung nag-iisa ko pang damit, wala na.
Guys, we are out and we're doing pub crawl. Hindi ko in-expect. I'm here in Miami and we are going to the beach to tan. Nana, twinning ba tayo ulit?
Walang gigiba, okay. Kasi isip yung outfit.
Pati sunnies. Tsaka matching kami sa mga umbrellas and towels pala dito. We own the resort. Charot. Guys, I love our hotel. Tatawid ka lang beach na. Tara! Also, OP ako sa lovebirds. Proud! Pati towels namin matching sa amin. Pati umbrella, pati chairs. I made the little towel. So we are done sunbathing.
I look like such a local.
Ako guys, I got so dark. 3 hours lang akong bumilad. Anyway, we are on our way to Wynwood Walls. Apparently, it's an art district and ang dami mong makikita. Sobrang local mo, may water ka pang hawak. We are at Wynwood Walls. Kahit pedestrian nila, art pa rin. Sobrang daming cute walls. It's just basically all art walls. Everywhere. I want a picture in every wall. We are at Pollo Taco. And it's my first time trying horchata. I don't know what this is. It's sweet. It's good.
Taco time.
Happy hour time.
I'm with you, boy.
Thank you. It's my drink.
We got it!